Opening day of the year. This is going to be the first water floating that we're going to do in 2017. It's cold today though, cold and potential of rain, so we're not going to be here all day. We'll be here for 2 or 3 hours probably. We'll get some footage of the rides, hopefully some POVs. But yeah, first trip of the year. It's going to be a good one. As soon as we come in, they said we're not allowed to use it on rides or not even have it in the park, so it's very doubtful we'll be able to get any POV.
No, we are, but he's an old man, he doesn't know anything about it.
Yeah, we'll try and sneak on if not. I do have a chest harness on, but let's look hopeful. Paw Patrol at Paultons, you excited? We're going to make our way to the Lost Kingdom first ride of the day, Flight of the Pterosaur, first ride on the park. Get some Vekoma action in. Can't wait. And before we head over to Velociraptor and Cobra, some beautiful Gerstlauer. POV?
Hot chocolate, please.
I'm not POV, stop moving.
They're nice. Loads of ketchup.
Taste it.
I know, what chocolate POV?
What's that you got on there? Barbecue?
Yeah.
And Cameron, what have you got? Ketchup?
Two ketchup, one
hot chocolate, one flat. Couldn't get that POV.
Right, edges shut. Hashtag unavailable.
Why hashtag?
Yeah. Hot chocolate.
Sponsor us, Paulton!
This is the best ride. One of the best rides here. The Cobra. I still think Pterosaur is one of the best family of Cobras in the country. This is a Gerslau bobsleigh coaster. Really good fun. It's a really good ride, this. Magma looks like it's hashtag unavailable. And it's snowing as well. Baby, it's on that Rocket League. Wow. Yeah, Magma looks like it's unfunctional. I was just going to get some off-ride footage of it, but another time. We come here every week, so back to Lost Kingdom. Yo!
I go.
Must have a care with them to assist them in and out of the ride seats. Guests must have upper body control.
Lovely views up here. Woo! Woo! Oh no. Some good shots of the Cobra. No, there's something down there. Woo! On the ride to the camera, they do allow POVs as long as it's chest strapped. Baby's got Pepsi, Bailey's got Tango. It's absolutely freezing today.
Show them the brand, we're not sponsored.
Yeah, other brands are available.
I've got
hold
cherry.
That then a sec.
I've got cherry.
Yeah, I've got to go and open Libby's drink, but yeah, we've got the POVs. It's going to be a short vlog today. The main thing is we've got the rides in, we've done that, so we'll try and get some off ride footage. Backwards! Woo! Hey, your legs! Oh! Selfie.
Hey guys, how's it going?
You guys are going to take a picture.
No?
I'm going to take a picture.
That's a
massive.
Libby!
Libby! Right now he's got his feet up.
Did you hear that? Right! That sound!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, so I know I may come across as a fearless intrepid explorer. Deep down, I'm a safety net. Through and through. So please remain seated.
Ladies
talking
crash.
Here's my error. Good job I had more bells on because I don't want to be landing. Quick, look to the right.
We're going
to
get wet.
Can you see it? It's very nice. It's just called a fish. My hands. Check out the magic.
The water's not working.
Can you work out where the water comes from? No? The hell. Its source is deep down in the ground.
It's
about 100 million years ago, my old mate. This fine-looking dino is an iguanodon.
Blog on blog.
Iguanodon.
No, I'm not blog.
Literally
I'm
means iguanodon. Haha, that's Jacko, our security guy. He takes pics of everyone and plants them on the wall and out close.
Hello, kids. Give it a wave.
Now, this is a really special thing.
Beware, dinosaur nesting area.
This new tank. Look to the left in that recess. Where's the roof? Wow. What's that behind us? Just watch it. This is incredible. A rare tree before us. Wow, cute little brother, isn't it? Check him out.
The water effects aren't working.
It
is a bit too cold for water, though, isn't it?
No,
they normally have water effects, but it's a bit too cold.
Now, these fellas to the left, hard to pronounce that one, eh? They're Burmese. But these two look like they've had a bit of a fallout. So, in the interest of my safety, and yours, of course, as well, I'm going to head us out of here, bro.
There's rats are going up.
Well, enjoy the rest of your day, folks.
That t-shirt, Libby, do you want that?
Yeah.
Next time?
Nah.
Why? Going through the nice gardens in the middle of winter. Nothing's really grown. But they do have this really nice waterfall here, glass waterfall, glass flowers and stuff, similar to the one they have at the entrance. Watch out. Yeah, we'll be coming next weekend as well. We'll do a longer vlog, hopefully, if the weather's better, but it's only a short one today because it's too cold. We only done one half of the park as well. We've got the main coasters in. We missed out one coaster.
What?
And done most of Lost Kingdom. So hopefully next weekend it's better weather and we can spend a bit more time here. We did do the new 4D cinema, new films. What was it called? Sammy and Ray.
Yeah.
It's really good actually. They've got new glasses this year and they're much better. The old glasses, they weren't very good. So, yeah, I'm quite impressed with the new movie. See you later.